Okay, so one way that we can solve this problem is by using these steps that we use for any generic equation. So we can't simplify because this has an x term and this does not, so we can't put them together. So step one we would skip, then I would highlight where the variable term is, and it's not by itself, so we'd have to add 1/2 to both sides. And then we'd have to do 1 + 1/2, which is 3/2. And then, now that this is all by itself, we would divide. But instead of dividing both sides by 3/4, since we know our fraction rules when we divide is the same thing as multiplying by the reciprocal, we would multiply both sides by 4/3, because then that's 12 over 12, which is 1x. And then here we'd have 12 over 6, which is just 2. Or we could also cross-simplify. 2 goes into 2 once, 2 goes into 4 twice, 3 goes into 3 once, 3 goes into 3, and then we'd have 1 times 2 is just 2 over 1 in the denominator, so we get 2. Okay, another way we could do this problem is by clearing the denominator. So to do that, we need to think of a number that the denominators 4 and 2 can go into. So in other words, that is called the LCM, least common multiple. So a number that 4 can go into and 2 can go into. So 8 would work, but 4 also works, and 4 is smaller. So that's how I know what number to distribute to multiply to every term in this problem here. So we're going to multiply 4 to 3/4, and what happens here when we multiply these, the 4s cancel, cross-cancel, and all you're left with is the 3. Then, here, when we multiply the 4, we have to also distribute the 4 to the 1/2. So when we multiply the 4 to the 1/2, this 2 is going to cancel because it goes into this 4 twice. So we're left with just a 2 and a 1, which would make 2. So again, so it's a little bit more clear, we're doing 4 times, right here this is 1/2. And when you multiply those, this 2 goes into 4 twice. So that's why you're left with a 1 and a 2 to get this 2 right here. Okay, and then we distribute this 4 to the 1. And 4 times 1 is 4. Okay, so now we continue these steps right here now that there are no fractions. We can't simplify, so I highlight where the variable is. And we want that by itself here. So since we want that by itself, we're going to add 2. And then divide by 3. So we get x equals 2.